it with a rod. Here we go again. A slightly different route this time. Put your birds out this way. Morning. Yes, it's a lot wetter today. So everything will be a lot more slippery. So they'll stay off the dirt. Pretty much. Unfortunately, I still have to go through this bridge, which is always tight fit. Oh, made it again. Oh, they've mowed the grass on this side of the creek this time. Hopefully avoid this bloke. Good, he's going the other way. Like an uphill. Songbirds are out this morning. It's a lull in the rain. The radar's accurate. Should be able to avoid it. Otherwise I'll blame my nephew Nicholas, who works for the Weather Bureau. First hill, it's often the worst. This is the beautiful Underwood Park. The netball on the right, the footy on the left. There you go, the galahs. From the one on the bike. It seems so futile. Up one hill, down the next. What's the... Yes, oh, may you laugh. Look at those. A few more obstacles this way. A tour of Rochedale South, the suburb. This route parallels the edge of the state forest, which is just off to my left. That's why there are so many birds around here, I think. Now I've got to get through this blockage up ahead. I see people have very conveniently park their cars. Not my ride. Plovers, oh no, they're not nesting. Get through that. Get through along this bit of road. We'll do battle the roundabouts. Fortunately, not too much traffic this time of the morning, about 6:30. Famous last words. Just before the school drop off, just get a few late tradies and commuters. Now, I missed the drain through here. Oh, yes, here comes the drain. Get your line wrong here, hit the drain. That was a bit closer than I planned. Made it through. Short downhill section. This is where I can pretend I'm on the Tour de France. I've only got about 4,000 kilometres to go. Right. On the significant uphill. I have to get out on the road. I hope there's nothing coming. Seems okay. Narrow just there. Made it. Right. Turn left the top of the hill and head down towards Daisy Hill State Forest. a ranch. The magpie. Magpies. Fortunately, it's no longer nesting season, so I'll be getting dive bombed today. Dennis Road, which finishes the edge of the Daisy Hill State Forest. And it's very wet. I've got a few mud splatters today. I'm about to momentarily leave the bitumen. That's Elements Retirement Village on the left. Probably end up in there one day. Who knows? Beautiful gardens. By the time you get in there, you probably don't care. Oh, there's a family of ducks on the road. I don't want to scare them, so I'll go around here. Oh, that's very cute. Oh, here comes Mum after me. Very protective. Right. To the mission. To the Daisy Hill State Forest. Kawada bushland. Right. Short ride. Then we get onto the bitumen again. Briefly. Too bad here, if the rain's very heavy, usually there are bigger puddles through here. Morning.
Morning.
Through the gap, and now up the hill. This is a bit of a kill, this one. This is the Daisy Hill Koala Centre, big picnic ground, place where they tend to injured koalas. And this little bitumen loop is a one way. And now we go up. Nice grey gum there. Beautiful red colour. Particularly in the rain. Up we go. No sign of the peloton. Oh. still going up. Nice little steep pinch. There you put your bird. Some galahs, cockatoos, I can hear. Mellifluous tone. The white cockatoo. Oh God, not quite the French Pyrenees, but bloody high enough. Popular place for walking dogs. Mostly they're on leads, which is good. Everything looks very lush after the rain. A couple of crows finishing off something. Dead cane toad on the road. That's interesting, they're eating its stomach. Which they're able to do without being poisoned. They've worked that one out. All they've got to do is kill it first. Heading up to the car park area. Up being the operative word again. That's a long, straight stretches on this ride. Many of them seem to be uphill. Speaking of which, another short one right here. The car park's crowded this morning. Outrageous complain about the popularity. Right. Probably those people there. Danny McCaskill, I bunny hopped that easily, but I'm not, so I won't. Right, onto the Quarry road now. Nicely gravel, so hopefully it should be okay. Nice downhill stretch. Thank you. we're going uphill stretch. We'll be going along Lace Monitor track, which turns off right here on the left. It's very slippery in the rain. Series of big hills. Number one. Spotted gums in this part of Daisy Hill State Forest. Gently uphill. Until it gets less gently uphill down here. And the cockatoo's out this morning. What a lovely call. Haunting me. Now the Maggies are in. Beautiful. Maybe I wasn't so buggered. I could enjoy it. That's where the Lace Monitor comes out on the left. Just took a shortcut. Sheedy would be happy with that. It's actually one that worked. Along see a lot more car horns around the city in the last 10 years or so. Used to be mountain birds, but they've moved. Probably climate change, loss of habitat. Right, another big hill. Only just recovered from the last one. It's going to be a slog coming back, as it always is. Benny McCaskill bunny hop. Can barely lift the bloody bike over it. That downhill downhill sections are tempered. But a fact that I can ride back up them very soon. One more steep hill to go. Before we reach Journey's End for today, at least the first half. And this is the Quarry. Hands down. This very steep little pitch. Come on! Wait. Oh. Stretch the old hammies out. Oh, jeez. That's all I got yoga later this morning. I'll need it. It's a quarry on this icy 21 degree morning. Cold snaps at Queensland. There's the machine, not too much mud on it so far. Hopefully it'll stay that way. Up through the washouts. overland again. The river coming that way. There we go. Nice. Back to the gate. It already. There's a big hill just around the corner. Nearly after a walk. Looks like him. I don't think he lives in Brisbane. After those steep hills, this slide uphill feels like it's on the level. At least it's net downhill on the way back. So Quarry was the highest point. And avoid the runners and the walkers, I'll be right. Morning. This is all very pleasant. It's leading to one big uphill around the corner here to the gate. I seldom enjoy. Seems idyllic right now, gliding along through this beautiful forest. Spotted gums and ironbarks festooned on either side of the road. Seems like paradise. And it is, in a way. Think about all those poor buggers in lockdown overseas. They're so lucky in Australia. So lucky. So I think about that when I'm riding up this last big hill. How lucky I am. I don't think it's going to last too long. I've got a feeling. Small hill here. To remind me that there's a big one coming. Alright. Downhill before the big uphill. I think it's going to be a slow one today. There it is. It doesn't look so bad, but here we go. 200 meters of hell. Thank you. I'm gonna get used to that one. How do you lift the bike? Morning.
How hey. Bad is it in there?
Oh, I stayed off the tracks.
Yeah, they were pretty hosed.
I just went to the quarry.
Yeah, okay.
Stayed on the road, yeah.
Yeah, well, I was afraid of that. But
yeah. Gets a bit slippery.
Yep. No worries.
Oh, I'll enjoy.
Well, as much as I can.
Can, yeah. That's right.
So, yeah, all right. No worries at all.
Okay. Anyway, I'll see you soon. Okay, you too. See ya. Back to the car park. Good to see someone else out riding. Jeez. So, the next high point. Everything's lower than this from here on. Oh, which is a big relief. Right. And jump over these speed bumps. Just right. There's a picnic area down there. Almost a bunny hop. Oh. Beautiful grey gum there. Fantastic colours in the west. Oh, it's after the speed bump. Oh. Right. Through here. Really a tight fit. And that's Daisy Hill State Forest. Just about to join the death ride back along the narrow road. It really seems to present some challenges up from the hills. There's that retirement village right up against the forest. Nice location there. Unless there was a bushfire. There's the ducks. My mother was just about to attack me again. slightly larger duck. That's even a goose. Residents of Elements, probably. That retirement village, and I walk in. Nice track. Right. This is a hill I never enjoyed. I passed the school. We have drop off time now, so there'll be bloody cars everywhere. Can't walk to school, catch a bloody bus. Turning somehow. Right now. Dead snake. It's a pity it looked like a carpet snake. Bloody car ran over it. Couple of little hills to go. One big one. This one's a mere bagatelle. Traffic's the biggest problem here. Lucky there's no one behind me. I can't hear any behind me. So no one opens a door. Right. Relative safety for a little while. Oh, I just... that's the last hill, thank God. Slightly different way today. I'm going to pick up a newspaper. So many people are walking this morning. Pigeons are out. One good dog in the lead, so I like to see. Morning. Back to the bridge for us. Started 45 minutes ago. Seems like a lifetime. Nice little power ride. You're watching this, Ian. Get into it. Get into it for the last few hundred meters. Bend your back. What's left of it? Look at that. Great straight track ahead of us. Fantastic. Go for it. Unfortunately, we don't go that way. We're going this way. is right on the wrong side of the road here. Nothing coming. All clear. Right. And ride around Sudlund's car and into the garage. Yes! Oh, hit the car. I won't tell Carola. And we're back.